Sage.
Hi, Connor.
How do we feel? It's the last show.
We are feeling great.
Okay.
We're feeling great. Australia's been wonderful. They've been accommodating and lovely.
All right. And we're playing at the State Theater in Sydney, right?
We are at the State Theater in Sydney. It's a beautiful, beautiful old theater.
Nice. And then, it is beautiful. Look at that chandelier.
And then tomorrow we get a break.
Yep. Get to go home. Whoa, there you are. Hi, Max.
I was hoping that you'd just turn.
How's everything going for you?
It's great.
Great.
It's almost done.
Yeah. How's Australia? How's Australia treating you?
It's good.
Good.
We had fun yesterday.
Good.
Had a day off.
Nice.
It's good. Everything's good.
And we get to head home.
We do. Nice. It's a beautiful place we're in right now.
It is a beautiful place.
Oh.
Yeah, buddy.
Documentation.
Yes, sir.
How we doing, Aaron?
We're in Sydney. We're killing it. We're setting up. We're getting things done. 30 minutes, we're set. That's a big man, K.
When you're in Sydney, this is your guy.
Come on.
You f***ing listen to me. This is the guy, okay? You're in Sydney, you call him.
What's your backline company called?
Backline Australia.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Hit me up. My name's Aaron.
Skip,
whatever you want to call me, guys.
Different here.
Yeah.
Wow.
Interesting residence.
Yeah, it sounds like an RV driving through Holland Tunnel. So it goes.
How's it sound, bro? Sound good?
This one sounds decent.
Yeah. Hit the floor. Oh, God.
We got to get Simon on the camera. How you doing today, Simon?
Living the dream, Connor.
Doing all right. Last day of tour with us.
It is.
Oh, man.
It's been a pleasure.
Yeah.
It's always sad saying goodbye.
Yeah. We appreciate all your hard work.
It's been my pleasure.
Yeah. You've been kicking ass, man.
Thank you, sir.
Bright ass orange cable. Look at
that. And here we have the lovely 2013 featured
safety edition.
Safety edition cable.
This is all I wore to Mardi Gras.
Little G string, little fluoro cable in, you know? Doesn't do it.
So you looked at my guest list?
I have not seen a guest list so far.
It's going to be a big surprise for Simon tonight. A big guest list.
Dang, look at those shoes. Bright. How does it feel to have it be the last show in Australia?
Man, I wish we could stay here a little bit longer, man. I've been having a ball. I went out to set in with this fire-ass band last night at the club.
Okay.
Had a ball, man.
Good.
Hate to leave.
Yep.
I'm sad.
Yes, Connor on a dark stage with his camera.
How you doing?
All right, how's it going?
Last day of Australia, how do you feel?
Ah, feels good, man.
Yeah? Do you have a good time?
Oh, it's been nice. I like Australia.
Good.
Yeah.
You gonna have a good show tonight?
Oh, man, I always shoot for a good show.
Good. What have you been doing these past couple days in Australia? Or at least your off day yesterday. What did you do?
Well, you know, we're right in the heart of a mall. So I just walked around. I just got out and walked.
Enjoyed yourself?
That's pretty much it. Just walked around. Did a little bit of... tried a little bit of food.
Let me get that orange cake.
So that's been it for so far.
Okay. Got a... early flight, I gotta leave with you to get a carne sign.
Yes. Are you gonna give your carne lesson for today?
No. know.
Why not? This has got
to
be a part.
Go to the airport early and get it signed before you leave. There you go. There's the lesson.
Now, what exactly are you getting signed again?
The re-exportation.
Re-exportation. And what do they have to do to it?
They have to sign it and stamp it.
See, you have to make sure you let everybody know about this car name.
Yep.
Because it's like a thorn in our side.
It is. Setting up some snare and, what is that, a ride? Crash?
Two turntables and a microphone. Where it's at.
You don't like new strings, but it feels good.
Oh, it's new strings on it.
What are you two goofballs doing?
Trying out the spin strap.
Get him with the spin.
Get him with the spin, you go down, right?
Yeah, let me tighten up the strap. He has no stomach.
I have no anything.
All right.
There we go.
Like, that feels good. Ready.
Yeah.
Wait, this way or this way? This way.
Look at him leaning back like this.
There you go, Rick.
Let's get Connor on it.
No.
He's got enough.
I'm good.
He's got enough.
I got enough juices. No, I'm good.
Let's get Max on it. Come on, Max.
That's a good idea.
No.
Oh, Max trying to do that is worth money.
You'd have to pay me a lot.
They call that a money shot if Max does it.
A lot of money.
A lot.
Mucho dinero.
Go ahead. What is that?
Jeff Beck signature. The first year out with Buddy, we toured with Jeff Beck and Santana. Jeff Beck signed my guitar. And this is Sage, ladies and gentlemen.
This is Rick Hall.
One of the best sound men in the business. One
all
the way
guys
from
in the business?
Italy.
Italiano.
That's fine. That's what we have to do.
Turn the table. Where are we today?
Hey, 1-2-2-2-2-2-2.
We are in Sydney at our last
Buddy
show
Center
at State Theater.
How are you liking Sydney?
I love it.
Me
beautiful.
Too.
Absolutely.
It's an amazing place.
Got to come back.
Oh, we will.
It is a beautiful place. Tom, how are we doing?
We're doing good.
Good?
Yeah.
Last show?
Last show in Australia.
Yeah. Send me a little more level. It's looking good. All right, 2.5K. Let's take 2.5K down two. Hey, 1-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2. And I think it's some 315K. Let's take down just one.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Get the crescents. The left and right. Thank you. I'm done. You're done.
You want one more? Can you guys do one more?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing all right.
That's good. Yeah.
Right now, yeah.
Okay, cool.
How's the trouble?
It's time to go home.